Good day, guys. I'm here now at the backstage of Mr. International Philippines 2024 here now at FPJ Arena. And as you can see, guys, makeup artists and also the candidates are very busy in preparation for the final coronation night. So let's interview with one of the candidates of Mr. International Philippines, na si John from Bataan. Hi, John.
Hello, everyone. Catch us live at Mr. International Philippines page in Facebook.
Kumusta ka naman? Ano nararamdaman mo ngayon? Tonight is the big night.
Sobrang saya at ngayon na yung lahat ng pinagpaguran namin ng in 2 months, lahat yun, hindi ito namin siya pwedeng ilabas.
Alright, thank you, John, and best of luck later. Ayan, baby, how are you?
Well, hi again, Pageant Trends. I am Ronald G. Castanilla. Once again, it's an honor to be interviewed by you once again. So, well, I feel anxious, honestly, right now. I don't know what to expect, but more than less, I am very thankful and excited to show what I can offer to the national stage. Well, I just want my fellow candidates to enjoy the moment because this opportunity is a once-in-a-blue-moon opportunity. So I would glad to enjoy the moment rather than be in a competition mode. Thank you.
Now I'm here with Mr. International Philippines Rizal Province, si Eric Godelano. Hi, Eric. Kumusta?
Okay naman po ako. Sobra happy right now. And nakakatakot din kasi malapit na yung coronation night. Ngayon na, mamaya na.
Ayan. What are you looking forward for this competition?
Yes, I always do. What am I looking forward is, of course, I am eyeing for the Mr. International crown and I am eyeing to be the next Mr. International.
Alright, what's your message to your brothers?
My only message to my brothers is to have fun, and of course, we are all goal-oriented, so let's eye for the crown, every one of us.
Alright, best of luck later.
Thank you,
Paul.
Okay, I'm here with Mr. International Philippines Laguna na si Marvin Diamante. Hello, Marvin. Anong nararamdaman mo ngayon na tonight is the big night?
The pressure is on. The minutes na lang mag-start ng event.
And ayun, what's your message to your fans and supporters?
So ayun, ngayon pa lang nagpapasalamat na agad ako sa inyong lahat sa walang sawang pagsuporta from day one up to this day, and yun, lalaban natin para sa Laguna.
Ayun, best of luck, Marvin.
Thank you so much.
Iba, ating Mr. Earth Philippines. And host tonight. Nandito si ano, si Mr. International Philippines Tarlac. Kumusta ka?
Okay naman, nilalaglat pa din.
Alright. So anong nararamdaman mo ngayon aside from may lagnat ka?
Mabigat sa pakiramdam.
Oo.
Sobrang hindi ako makinggan maayos.
Okay, what are you looking forward for this big night?
Para sa akin, gagawin ko yung the best ko, syempre. Kahit naman na sa may pakiramdam, go pa rin.
Yun, be positive always, diba?
Looking forward tayo para malayo.
Thank you so much, John Paul Gandayaw of Tarlac. I'm here with Mr. International Philippines 2024, Alicia Isabella, na si Peter. Hi, Peter.
Hello po.
Kumusta ka ngayon, Peter?
Okay lang po. Sobrang kinakabahan.
Ano yung kinakabahan na yan? Talagang kinakabahan or may kasamang excitement?
May kasamang excitement din po.
Wow. First time mo ba ma-experience ng ganitong national?
First pageant ko din po yun.
Wow, bongga. And of course, nanonood yung mga fans and supporters mo ngayon. What's your message to them? Message mo sa kanila.
Supportahan niyo ako sa darating na coronation mamaya. Yan lang.
And message mo sa mga brothers mo.
Sa mga brothers ko, good luck sa inyong lahat. At sana after na ito, magkakaibigan pa rin tayo. Yan lang.
Ayun. Best of luck, Peter, and magkakabahan. Just enjoy later on.
Yes.
Thank you, Peter.
Thank you po.
Alright guys, I'm here with Mr. International Philippines, Rosario Cavite, na si Danvi Remulla. Hi Danvi!
Good day everyone!
Ayan, so tonight is the big night of course. How do you feel right now?
Medyo relax pa ako ngayon, baka siguro mamaya pag nasa stage na baka maramdaman ko na yung cabin pressure.
Ayan, so during the rehearsals, ano yung mga nasa isip mo?
Plano ko sana makapasok muna talaga sa 25 para mawala yung pressure, para at least pag nakapasok sa 25, pwede na tayong ituloy yung journey na makapasok hanggang 17 hanggang 10. Sana makaabot tayo sa 10.
So if given a chance na makapasok sa top 27, ayun, ano yung mga hakbang na gagawin mo?
Kailangan mas firm yung galaw, mas planado, and magpaplano ng ahead kasi kailangan yung mga establishment sa stage and yung mga titingnan, yung mga strategy dapat concise para siguro mapasok tayo sa top, makuha tayo sa top 17.
Ano ang dapat namin abangan sa'yo mamayang gabi?
Titingnan natin kung gagaano ulit yung charm ng isang Rosaria.
Wow! Message mo sa mga brothers mo.
Sa mga brothers ko, lahat kami is capable and deserve. Ang mahalaga is yung brotherhood na nabuo dito sa loob ng Mr. International Philippines.
Ayan. Maraming salamat, Danvi, and best of luck. Guys, I'm here with Mr. International Philippines sa 2024 Eastern Pangasinan na si Janwell Sevilla. Hi, Janwell!
Hello, hello po. Hello, everyone.
Ayan, so batiin mo muna yung mga fans and supporters na nanood ngayon.
Well, I just want to greet my family who is here right now supporting me. And of course, yung mga fans ko po na nandyan. Hello po sa inyong lahat. I know you've been supporting me since day one. And thank you so much.
Ayan, so tonight is the big night of course. How do you feel right now, Janwell?
Well, to be honest, I feel nervous. At the same time, of course, excited to... not only to represent my province, but of course to give my full performance during this event.
Anong pakiramdam mo na, kasi diba, you've joined the provincial pageant, yes, which is Mr. Pangasinan, and of course the backstage then, and the big, or coronation night as well. Ano yung naramdam mo ngayon, or yung difference from national to provincial?
Well, there is a big difference.
Provincial to national.
Provincial to national. Okay po. Well, there is a huge difference po, of course. Well, seeing this, my co-candidates na talagang wala naman pong tapon sa amin, ganun po. And of course, being here at the backstage, talagang yung rush nandun po. Kailangan mabilisan po talaga lahat. And that's what we're trying to do po right now. Na mabilisan sa galaw and everything at all po.
Ayun, your message to your brothers?
To my brothers, I know that this past few days, we've been through a lot. We've suffered a lot of, you know, struggles, hindrances along the way. But still, we're here right now to our coronation night. So we just need to do our best, right? And to give them a best show that they've ever had.
Ayun, best of luck, Janwell.
Thank you so much, po.
Guys, I'm here with Mr. International Philippines at Tanawan, Batangas, na si Brent Mendoza. Hi, Brent.
Hello po.
Kumusta ka, Brent?
Afternoon.
How do you feel right now?
A little bit nervous po and
same time excited.
Wow, nervous and excitement. Yes. Ang nararamdaman mo ngayon. Mixed emotion also, no?
Yes, mixed
emotion. I know this is not your first time to experience mga ganitong backstage, preparing for the finals night. What's the difference between sa local pageant na sinalihan mo and then now nasa national pageant ka na?
More competitive po, and at the same time, ang lakas po ng brotherhood na nabuild namin dito. Kung sa Batangas po, nakabuild po kami ng brotherhood. I think, mas nakabuild po kami dito kasi iba't ibang lugar po siya nanggagaling. Hindi lang po kami isang Batangas po, hindi kahit saan po sulok ng Pilipinas.
Ano ang dapat abangan namin kay Brent ngayong gabing ito?
Abangan niyo po kung paano ko po sungkitin ng corona ng Mr. International Philippines.
Oh, wow! And of course, ano yung nililook forward mo sa buong pageant na to?
The brotherhood po, sana hindi mawala. Kahit po magkakahiwalay na po kami after this, sana po pag pumunta po kami sa lugar na halimbawa po na lang sa Mindanao po, meron po kaming matatawag na isang kaibigan na kakilala namin.
Siyempre, message mo para sa kanila?
Salamat po sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta, lalo na po sa akin at sa page po ni CJ. Yun lang po.
Thank you so much, Brent, and best of luck later. Galingan mo. Good day, everyone. I'm here with Mr. International Philippines, San Fernando, La Union, na si Mark. Hi, Mark.
Hello po.
Ayun, so tonight is a big night, of course. Yes, ano nararamdaman mo ngayon?
Excited and also ninenervous din po, pero that's normal. But I'm feeling great.
Ano ang dapat namin abangan kay Mark ngayong gabing ito?
Abangan niyo po ako at gagawin ko po talagang best ko. Makakakita po kayo ng hindi niyo pa nakikita dati pa.
Wow! Yes. Full performance to, kumbaga.
Yes.
And ano yung mga natutunan mo dito sa pagsali sa Mr. International Philippines?
So far, marami po ako natutunan. Siyempre, nag-grow din po ako and na-boost ko po yung self-confidence ko po. Yun po.
Siyempre, yung mga brothers mo nanonood ngayon.
Yes,
and
po.
At the same time, yung mga fans and supporters mo, what's your message to them?
Thank you for supporting me. Mahal na mahal ko kayong lahat. Sana pagpatuloy niyo pa rin ang pagsusuporta sa akin.
Meron ka bang ibang gustong pasalamatan behind your journey dito sa Mr. International Philippines?
Gusto kong pasalamatan ng aking mga friends, families, especially ang aking mga parents. Thank you po. Mahal na mahal ko po kayo.
How about other...
Special mention, our director and our team, na thank you rin sa pag-alaga sa amin, sa aming tatlo, Team La Union.
Ayun. Best of luck,
yes,
Mark, and kalingan mo.
Thank you po.
Thank you. Good day. I'm here with Mr. International Philippines 2024 from Bawan, Batangas. I'm here with Andrew Lucas. Hi, Andrew.
Hello, guys.
Kumusta ka ngayon, Andrew? How do you feel now?
Yes, I'm feeling nervous, but at the same time, I'm feeling excited for the coronation night.
Wow. And what are you looking forward for tonight?
I'm looking forward for the crown. To all the candidates, they are aspiring to become a king on this MIPH 2024. But for me, I would like to enjoy the show so that I can bring a joyful show to the audience.
Ayan, so nanonood ngayon yung mga brothers mo and as well as your fans and supporters. What's your message to them?
To all my supporters, thank you so much for supporting me up until to now. And I'm hoping that you can watch our live if you cannot come here in San Jose, in FPG Arena. And hoping that I can get the crown. Pray for me.
Ayun. Talking to your preparations, gaano katagal mo ito pinagandaan?
Well, our MIPH Batangas started last year. So basically, there's a lot of time na prepare namin, months, until nabuo namin yung MIPH Batangas. And I am honored to be part of the candidate of MIPH 2024. True MIPH Batangas.
Ayun. Thank you so much.
Yes.
Your message to the persons behind your journey.
Okay. Thank you so much to all my supporters once again. And to Sir John Roy, our provincial director, talagang hindi ka pinabayaan from our wardrobe, pasarela, and our personal development. including Sir Jeps and all the team Batangas.
Ayun. Thank you so much, Andrew. And best of luck later. Okay, guys. I'm here with Mr. International Philippines.
Batangas.
Ayan, Batangas na si Ian. Hi, Ian.
Hello, everyone.
Ayun. Alam naman na tonight is the big night. So, how do you feel right now?
Well, I feel a bit nervous. But then, I'm also thrilled to, you know, show my best on the national stage. And I look forward to seeing my friends, my family, and all my supporters.
Ano ang dapat namin abangan kay Ian tonight?
Well, I'll just give the Ian that you've seen throughout my journey as a pageant contestant. I'm gonna show them Ian that embodies not only looks but also someone who advocates, someone who has a purpose, and someone who can bring something on the stage.
And we all know nakasama mo yung mga candidates, of course. I just wanna ask, sino sa tingin mo yung pinaka matinding makakalaban mo?
Well, actually, to be honest, I'm eyeing for the Mr. Teen International Philippines. And basically, we are 5 teenagers in this competition. And I was able to collaborate with them. And I think all of them are strong. All of them are good when it comes to presenting themselves. So I can't seem to give a specific name. But then I know that the 4 of them are also good competitors. So I look forward to having a healthy competition. And at the same time, I look forward to getting the crown.
Who's your closest friend here?
Oh, my closest friend? I have several friends. Mr. Pinamungahan Cebu. And also Novelete Cavite. Noveleta. Uh-huh. I mean, Charlie Cook from Zambales. And, you know, I'm friends with almost everyone, but I'm a bit closer with them.
And your message to your brothers?
My message to my brothers, at the end of the day, we're all winners here. The mere fact that we have the courage to stand firm on the stage is already a manifestation that we are courageous enough to win.
And to the person behind your journey?
The person behind my journey, aside from my family and friends, I'd like to thank my handlers and the people who are assisting me in this backstage. And also to my MIPH Batangas organization. I would not be as confident as I am today if it weren't for their constant support and their amazing mentorship.
Alright, thank you so much, Ian. And
thank you so much.
Thank you. Alright, guys, I'm here with Mr. International Philippines, Cavite Province, na si Gian. Hi, Gian.
Hello po.
Kumusta ka, Gian?
We're doing great po. Excited po kami na ipakita po yung performance namin.
How do you feel right now aside from excited sa coronation night?
I feel somehow stable po. Kasi parang ito po is i-showcase lang po namin yung talent ng bawat isa. Wala pong masyadong pressure kasi kami naman po dito ay lahat panalo na po. Kaya
ano yung mga activities na hindi mo malilimutan at i-treasure mo habang buhay?
Para po talaga sa akin yung brotherhood po na nabuo namin. Lalo na po with Cebu, Initao, Rizal, La Union po. Yun po yung mga karumay ko po sila. Marlo po. Yun po yung nagbuo talaga ng MIPH journey po namin.
Ayan. And ano ang dapat namin abangan kay Gian ngayong gabing ito?
Ano po ang mas better na Gian.
Wow, bongga! Best of luck, Gian. And message to your brothers.
To my fellow brothers, good luck to us. Let's just show all the people here na in-enjoy lang natin to. This is a friendly competition.
Alright, thank you so much, Gian. Best of luck. Alright, I'm here with the makeup artist for this year's Mr. International Philippines 2024 na si Azer. Hi, Azer.
Hi.
Azer, ano yung makeup na nilalapat mo sa kanila ngayon?
I'm using Meet Matte by Adore. Mm-hmm. And also I'm using Barry Dawson Makeup for Men. Ayan. So, inaano ko lang siya kasi mas gusto kong malapat sa kanila yung right color nila, yung right shade nila. Ayan.
And kumusta naman ang pag-makeup sa mga candidates natin sa Mr. International Philippines?
I really enjoy it, actually. Yun, nakakapag-experiment ako with their looks. Tapos at the same time, nag-meet halfway kami kung ano yung gusto nila.
Wow, bongga. And kitang-kita naman, ganda na pagkaka-makeup. Oh. Hindi pa yan tapos, di ba?
Yeah. So how is it, Jade? Kumusta naman daw yung
I'm actually confident kay sa power ni Sir Acer.
Wow, bongga.
Siya actually ano makeup ng ano ng prelims ko.
Wow.
And I received a lot of good feedbacks because of that.
Ang galing. Talaga magaling naman talaga si Acer.
Thank
simula
you.
Pa lang, di ba?
Hello, guys!
Congratulations to your team also, Acer.
Thank you so much po.
You can promote your Facebook page. Saan ka nila ma-contact?
If you want to have makeup session with me, just message me, Acer Ong. And also, you can reach me on my TikTok account. It's Acer Ong. And my Instagram, I am Acer Ong. Thank you!
And for the information on everybody. Siya din po yung makeup artist ng Mr. International last year.
During the Mr. International
2023.
Nung nag-compete si Austin na iba-iba na yung ibang bansa na.
Yes, bongga. Ang ganda ng makeup nila doon. Thank
and
you
also,
so
you can message Aristocrats and Aces Cam. Ayun. We are the whole glam team. Yon. I-message niyo lang yung yung account ng Aristocrats and Aces Camp if you have session with us.
Alright, Acer, thank you so much and congratulations once
again. Thank you,
thank you. Hi guys, I'm here with Mr. International Philippines, Camiling Tarlac, si Aziz. Hi Aziz.
Hi everyone, how's it going?
We're doing great, how about you? How do you feel right now that tonight is a big night?
Yeah, it's like really exciting, but I'm also feeling nervous. But I'm confident enough. Let's do this.
All right. So for how long you've been preparing for this competition?
Wow. I think I've been preparing for this about 3 months. Yeah, 3 months. So this is it. This is time for me to shine and give what I have, on stage.
Do you have any message to your friends and relatives and as well as to the persons behind your journey?
Yes, I want to say thank you guys for supporting me, especially my friends and family. You guys know who you are, and I know you guys are out there on stage or in the audience, and I can feel your presence already. Your support really means a lot to me. Even my friends who are abroad, I know you guys are supporting me this much, and I'm really thankful for everything. And also all the fashion designers who had my back. None of this could happen without your help. So I really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. And see you guys soon.
Thank you, Aziz, and best of luck later.
Thank you. Have a good
coronation night. Have a night or have a good day.
Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm here with Mr. International of Philippines, Pinamungahan, Cebu. Ano si George?
Hello.
Kumusta ka, George?
Oh, I'm doing great. I'm feeling excited for the coming competition. How are you, po?
I'm doing great also. So aside from excitement, what else do you feel right now?
I think I feel the nervousness is part of the competition, being nervous. But I take the nervousness into inspiration to do well. But I know whatever happened here before are all of our efforts. And I know, win or lose, we are already winner in every hour representatives.
So what's your winning mindset now?
What?
Winning mindset.
My winning mindset is whatever happened, given with the experience and the journey of friendship and learning in this competition, I can proclaim already that I am a winner.
What's your memorable moments here in Mr. International Philippines?
Just given the fact that we spent 7 days together with my brother, the most memorable memory that I can share to you is that day two, or the second day of the journey. Because we pour all of our hearts during those times, we become emotional and become vulnerable. And in those sense, it makes that toxic masculinity is highlighted, that men can cry.
What's your thoughts on distinctively handsome?
A distinctively handsome person is a person who knows how to handle himself, optimistic, appreciative, and compassionate.
What do you believe in, destiny or lucky?
I must prefer the destiny. I believe po kasi that destiny relies in our head. We have the rational thinking to what is good and bad. And those aspects we dictate of our destiny in life.
And how do you feel that you are one of the front runner for the different pageant media bloggers?
Oh my God.
On their hot picks.
Yes, I'm so happy those hot picks because Those hot picks boost my confidence. And we all know that in the competition, confidence is a big factor.
If ever you're going to win this competition, what are the first thing you will do?
The first thing I would do really po is I'm a religious person. So I will go to church, thank the Almighty Father for the opportunity given, an opportunity where I can take action to my advocate and to my visions and what I believe po.
They say that there is a room for improvement.
Yes.
So what are your room for improvement?
Given those things, but after the preliminaries, basically, the room of improvement that I need to improve is my walk and also my posture po. Because I am so, like, anad or natututo na ko lang mag-slouch po. Because I'm so into learnings, reading books. Therefore, the things that I need to highlight is my posture po. Posture.
Alright. Your message to your brothers.
To my fellow candidates and brothers, please rest assured. We're already winners in our different provinces. Given to the effort, the things we sacrifice, and the journey we have encountered in this competition, it's already a winner. We already bring home the bacon.
Thank you so much, George.
Thank you,
and best of luck later.
God bless everyone, and have a good day.
Thank you. Good day. Kasama ko ngayon isa sa mga candidates ng Mr. International Philippines 2024. Representing from Santa Rosa, Laguna. Walang iba kundi si Carl. Hi, Carl.
Hello po.
Batiin mo muna yung mga fans and supporters mo nanonood ngayon.
Ay, mga fans and mga supporters na nandyan ngayon, nanonood. Maraming salamat po sa inyo at kung di po dahil sa inyo, wala po ako ngayon dito.
Ngayon, and we all know tonight is the big night. Anong nararamdaman mo ngayon?
Actually, kinakabahan po ako at the same time, excited po ako kung ano naipakita po yung mga anong dapat po ipakita.
Ano ang dapat abangan namin ngayon kay Carl?
Po? Of course, yung question and answer and yung pasarela. Eh, kasi dun po tayo magbabasa. Dun po magbabasa yung kumakapasok ako sa teams.
Wow. And syempre, your message to the persons behind your journey sa Mr. International Philippines.
Of course, yung handlers ko, yung provincial directors, and my family, of course. Maraming salamat po sa mga support up niyo po sa akin since the beginning.
What's your thoughts on distinctively handsome?
My thoughts on distinctively handsome is you need to be not just handsome, but you need to be also unique.
Wow, bonggang bongga. Are you ready for tonight?
Yeah, of course.
Always ready, Carl, diba? And sige, promote mo na lang yung social media platforms mo.
Hi guys, follow my social media, yung mga IG ko, Kapagel, TikTok, yung TikTok ko, CFG Looks.
And aside from that, your message to the persons behind your train.
Message mo sa mga tao, kumukuro sa'yo. Like the
aside from this, your family.
Message
po.
Family mo.
And to my family, yung family ko dyan, maraming salamat po sa pagmamahal niyo sa akin, suporta at pagbibigay po ng mga kailangan po sa ngayong araw na po. Yun lamang.
Alright, thank you so much, Carl, and best of luck.
Thank you po.
Guys, I'm here with Mr. International Philippines sa 2024 Cebu City, si RJ Dinolan. Hi, RJ.
Hello, pageant friend. Hello po. Kumusta dyan? Please support me on our Grand Coronation Night tonight here at San Jose Arena, Batangas po.
RJ, tonight is the big night. How do you feel right now?
Actually, it's a bit excited. However, I feel so nervous because I know that this is the first time joining a pageant. However, I played for basketball for how many years, so we'll just do it. This is the night for us.
You are also one of the favorites of our pageant bloggers and also fans for this competition. So they are actually rooting for you for this title. How do you feel about it?
Actually, all of us are really capable of winning. So we prepared a lot. Everybody was prepared for this moment. So I don't need to get complacent about the top picks, because I know that that's not bearing. So tonight, this grand coronation night, we will just do our best so that we will be picked by our judges very well.
What can we expect from you tonight?
To all of my fans, this will be an entertainment. So for sure, I will do my best. So let's get it. Let's get it on. Cebu City!
Wow. For you, what is distinctively handsome?
For me, distinctively handsome, I will just relate it to myself, because I really work hard to get here. So before, I'm just a basketball player playing on the court. However, the transition, I do modeling and here in pageantry. So because of this, I work hard for it with great discipline, sacrifice, and courage. That's what makes me distinctive, handsome individual. Hard work.
Ayan. Talking to your preparations, for how many months did you prepare for this competition?
Just to let you know, fans, actually I have only small time to prepare, because as what I mentioned, I have work. So it's very hard for me to practice Q&A, pasarela, because, you know, I need to do a leave for my job so that I could practice. However, maybe the confidence just pushed me in to break boundaries. That's why I'm in hot picks.
Wow. Congratulations in advance, and best of luck.
Thank you, ma'am.
Anyway, your message to your brothers.
Okay. To all of my brothers who will compete on this grand coronation night, best of luck to all of us, guys. We can do it. Even though there's losers and there's winners, I still love you guys. Whatever happened, I still love you.
All right. Thank you so much. Good day, everyone. This is Jay from Pageant Train, and I'm here with one of the candidates of Mr. International Philippines 2024, representing Leyte. I'm here with Jake. Hi, Jake.
Hello. Hello, everyone. How are you?
How do you feel right now, Jake?
It's a mix of emotions. I'm feeling nervous at the same time, really excited. So, wish me luck.
How does it feel to be joining a first time in the national pageant, and now tonight is the big night?
Yes, I feel very honored, and I have learned so much sa journey ko po dito sa Mr. International Philippines, and that is something that I would cherish for the rest of my life po.
Ayun. And ano ang dapat naming abangan kay Dr. Jake?
Well, syempre, as a performer, ibibigay ko lahat tonight. And sobrang all out ako po. As a theater actor and a performer on stage, you would see more of me and my personality.
How do you consider that you are distinctively handsome?
Again.
How do you consider that you are distinctively handsome?
Well, I believe that I embody all of the qualities of being a distinctively handsome representative. I am resilient, determined, and I'm ready to lead by example.
Message to your brothers.
Your message to your
brothers. Sa lahat po ng sumusuporta sa akin, for all your love and then the support talaga since day one, thank you so much po. I will fight for my hometown later.
Ayun.
Thank you po.
And to the persons behind your journey.
Yes, syempre. I'd like to thank especially my team Cebuan Leyte, Sir Lemuel, Malemuel, Sir Oj, and to the rest of the family. Also, yung Mr. International Philippines Organization, sobrang laking tulong po talaga sa akin. Thank you po. Thank you so much.
One last thing na lang. Ano yung pinaka hindi mo malilimutang moments dito sa Mr. International Philippines?
Well, yung brotherhood talaga. I have met a lot of great personalities with great stories to tell. So sobrang ano po, nakakataba ng puso, nakaka-humble, and it gives me a different perspectives in life. Yan po.
Alright. Maraming salamat, Doc.
Thank
and best of luck.
Thank you.
Good day. I'm here with one of the official candidates of Mr. International Philippines 2024, representing Araya, Pampanga, NC,
Jolo Aris Babor. Hi, Jolo.
Hello po. Hello, guys.
Kumusta ka naman ngayong gabing ito na nandito ka na sa finals night and final round ng Mr. International Philippines 2024?
I'm so excited and at the same time, kinakabahan ako kasi this is my first time sa national pageant.
Aside from kaba, ano pa yung nararamdaman mo ngayon?
Excitement and medyo nasasad ako kasi ito na yung last na pagsasama-sama namin ng mga brotherhood ko.
How do you feel about na ikaw yung laging unang tinatawag?
Actually, pressured siya, but yung pressured na yun, ginagawa ko siyang motivation para to do my best version of myself.
Ayan. And ano pa ang dapat naming abangan kay Jolo ngayong gabing ito?
Pupapala rin ako na makapasok sa top 25. Abangan niyo yung mga performance ko pasabog.
Wow, bongga. So maraming pasabog si Jolo. Yes. Sige, message to your fans and supporters na lang.
Pardon? To my followers and supporters, kindly support me sa final coronation night today. Thank you.
Alright. Thank you so much, Jolo, and best of luck.
Thank you po.
Hi guys! Kasama ko ang mga candidates ng Mr. International Philippines 2024 from sa City of San Jose del Monte, Bulacan with Marlo, and of course, from Bulacan, we have Matt Gregorio. Hello guys! Kumusta kayo?
Very excited na po kami. Siyempre kinakabahan since national pageant siya. Kaya
I'm so happy because I saw my family and friends supporting me. Also, Marlo, they're supporting Marlo too.
First time po namin may experience na andyan po ng family namin outside na papanoorin kami sa national stage pa. Kaya sobrang excited kami at kinakabahan sa maging performance namin.
And so, sobrang na-overwhelmed talaga.
Alright, ano pa ang dapat naming abangan sa inyong dalawa?
Well, siguro abangan nyo po, since 2 months po ang preparation namin, abangan nyo po magpa-perform po talaga kami. And yun, gagawin namin yung best namin para makakuha kami ng crown.
Ayun, abangan nyo yung pasarela namin guys and how we pose and how we walk. Abangan nyo yan guys. And syempre, abangan nyo kami sa 10 rounds, di ba?
Yes.
10 rounds, yeah.
Siguradong kukuha kami ng puspat dyan, promise.
Abangan nyo yan guys.
Alright, I saw your performance during the preliminary competitions and talagang nag-improve kayong dalawa.
Thank you.
How many months nyo ba prepare itong competition na to and of course yung trainings?
Well, syempre po 2 months po namin siya prepare. Actually po medyo nahirapan po kami since iba nung setup niya kasi ang usual na prelims po kasi syempre sa stage po, 'di ba? And nanibago kami since nasa ano lang po siya, nasa parang ano po ba tawag doon nung isang hall,
sa isang hall lang resort.
Opo, kaya
For 2 months, maraming nabago sa buhay namin. Maraming improvements nangyari sa life namin. And ayun, dahil sa management namin. Kaya sobrang nagpapasalamat kami sa management namin. Wala kami dito kundi dahil sa inyo.
And you guys are also one of the favorites ng ating Mr. International Philippines fans.
Yes, well,
so how do you feel about it?
Nagpapasalamat kami sa mga sumusuporta sa amin. Lalo na sa mga pageant media. Maraming salamat po.
Well, for me po siguro, kasi po kami dalawa since sabihin ko ng altar boy kami or lagi sakrasan. Lagi po kasi namin pinapakita ng genuine personality po namin sa audience. Kaya siguro nakikita ko ang naging fan favorite kami kasi nagiging totoo kami sa sarili namin.
Yung personality namin, yun na workout namin yun through our management. Kaya, yeah.
In a memorable moment na hindi nyo malilimutan dito sa Mr. International Philippines.
Of course, nung grinu po kami per room ng mga candidates kasi doon ko nakitang pagsasali ka sa pageant, hindi lang siya basta competition. It's a brotherhood na mabubuo mo. And actually nga, baka parang ma-feel ko magkakaroon ako ng sepunks or separation anxiety since almost 1 week kami magkakasama kaya ayun, mamiss ko talaga sila.
And for me, yung memorable experience ko sa Mr. International Philippines is everyone cry nung we have an open forum. Tapos, akala ko ako lang nakakaranas ng matinding mental health disorder. But, nung nag-open up lahat nag-iyakan. And for me, it's okay for a man to cry. And it's a way we express our emotions. And mahalaga yun guys, dapat na-express natin, nararamdaman natin, hindi natin tinatago.
Yes.
Yun yung advice ko guys.
Yes po.
Ayun, and message nyo na lang sa kapwa niyo brothers.
Yun, so sana galingan natin, bigay natin ng best natin dahil isa tayong Mr. International Philippines. Ipakita natin kung gaano kagaling ang mga Pilipino.
Ayun, sana lahat umuwing masaya and maingat. And ayun, mamimiss ko lahat sila. As in lahat sila, naging close sila sa akin. Kaya sobrang mamimiss ko talaga sila.
And in addition po siguro, maging sports lang tayo. Kasi syempre in every competition, hindi lahat nagkakorona, hindi lahat umuwing panalo. Pero syempre, enjoyin lang natin kasi kahit papano, nagkaroon pa rin tayo ng memorable experience dito sa journey po natin.
Alright. Maraming salamat sa inyong dalawa.
Thank you so much po.
Best of luck later on.
Oh, bye.
Pag-pray nyo po kami. Bye-bye.
Yes. Bye-bye. Guys, kasama ko ang isa sa mga kandidato ng Mr. International Philippines sa 2024. Representing Tarlac at napakagwapong si John Paul Gundayo. Hi, John Paul!
Hello po. Magandang gabi. Abangan nyo po yung laban namin ngayong gabi at FPG's Arena.
Kumusta ka ngayon, John Paul?
Masama po yung pairamdam ko ngayon pero push lang natin to, laban lang natin. Malay mo, di ba? God will provide.
Alright. Talking to your preparations dito sa Mr. International Philippines, for how many months mo ito pinaghandaan?
Actually, 2 months eh.
2 months?
2 months. Pati kaso nung last time kasi, di ba, nag-lechon festival tayo sa Balayan. So yun, medyo yung alos yung 2 months, feeling ko, naubos na isang araw eh.
Alright. Ano yung mga natutunan mo dito sa pagsali sa Mr. International Philippines?
Ayun, natutunan ko naman po rito is leadership and time management. Kung paano mag-isama sa mga kapwa o candidates.
Siyempre, this is the big night and last round ng Mr. International Philippines 2024. Do you have any memorable moments na may treasure mo sa buhay mo?
Yes, dahil first time ko pong pumunta sa Batangas and ano bang bayan yon, yung may Mary yon, sa mga activities namin na ginagawa at saka buong week, napakasaya dahil since the beginning nag-enjoy na kami, although mahirap pero ito yung gusto namin eh, masaya kami sa ginagawa namin.
Ano ang dapat namin abangan kay John Paul ngayong finals night?
Yes, guys, abangan nyo lang yung gagawin natin mamaya dahil may bagong John Paul ulit na sasampo sa entablado at papakita ang talento natin, mga taga-Tarlac, laban.
Siyempre nanonood ngayon mga fans and supporters mo, what's your message to them?
Yes, sa mga sumusuporta po sa akin, nagpapasalamat ako guys. Appreciate ko yung suporta nyo sa akin, saka sa mga Coach MJ, especially sa girlfriend ko and Ate Kay. Thank you sa inyo dahil pumunta kayo rito at sinuportahan ako at nanood sa napakalayong lugar na to pero hindi kayo nawalan ng time para pumunta. Thank you so much.
Ayan. Message mo also to the persons behind your journey dito sa Mr. International Philippines.
I think yung girlfriend ko po na sinusuportahan ako sa pinupush ako at minomotivate sa araw-araw dahil alam niya kung anong kainaan ko at kung ano yung kaya kong gawin. Yes.
Sa mga co-brothers mo.
Ayan, sa mga brothers ko rito sa MIPH. Guys, eto na yung gabing iniintay natin na sa baba ng buwan, oras ang ginugol natin. Eto na yon. Pakita na natin yung the best and be the best man win.
Ayun. Maraming salamat, John Paul Gundayo. And
thank
the best of luck later.
Yes.
Laban.
Laban.